Okay, finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. The bottom radiator hose is off. There's nothing else holding this back. Other than, you know, some parts might give me a little hard time, but it's all loose. So, I'm going to prop up this camera now and see if we can get some video of me taking it out.